Products made from steel go on a fantastic journey, starting from when they are recycled. Recyclables are collected and sorted and taken to a steel plant. Steel cans are mixed with other steel scrap, loaded into baskets at the steel plant, and emptied into an electric arc furnace. Scrap is heated to 1,600 degrees centigrade. That's 6 times hotter than an oven at home. The temperature is checked before it can be cast into molds. This 140-ton ladle of molten steel is then emptied into molds, making long, thick bars. The bars are then rolled to different shapes and sizes. Rolling is closely monitored. Bars are bundled and tested for defects. The bars are then ready to be made into a variety of different components and products. One example is where the bars are cut into discs. The discs are drilled and shaped, and the metal is tested for defects. Finished components are cleaned and polished. After final checks, they are ready to be used in lots of different things. Aeroplanes, helicopters, industrial vehicles. Other recycled steel is used in buildings, bridges, cars, stadiums, trains and tracks, and more. Steel is infinitely recyclable, making it a very environmentally friendly material. Did you know that recycled steel creates 66% less carbon dioxide than new steel? GFG Foundation was launched in February 2017 by Sanjeev and Nicola Gupta. We are a registered charity that aims to inspire young people into careers involving science and engineering. The foundation works with other organisations to run programmes with schools and fund scholarships